Features for the game, and if this doesn't load up, then I'll be going on some other server. No. And so I tried to join the server, and I don't care if he's my parent, it doesn't really bother me. So let's just go to the parkour so it isn't boring while you you watch your stuff, and here we are. Okay, now let's watch me fail. Oh, okay, so just at random points, it will come up on the screen another feature, and I'll be talking while the thing is up. Okay, so let's do this. Thank you for so many subscribers. Okay guys, so here we see Jason Major talking about the new drop from a sheep coming in the new update 0.15.0, and that will be the chicken cutlet or something like that. It's been really fun making YouTube videos for YouTube. It's been so fun making the videos every week, and sometimes there's been ups and downs with the recording. I'd lose my screen recorder. Okay guys, here another one, and now we see Tommaso Cecchi talking about they're working on commands, texture packs and plugins for Minecraft Pocket Edition and Windows 10, and then he's put a website there. I haven't looked at it yet, but they're looking at this for a future update. Server keeps freezing. Oh, that's just that guy. I was so lucky if I made that. Okay guys, here we see Tommaso Cecchi talking about realms. They're working on realms for 0.15. But it isn't confirmed for 0.15, but we might see some stuff about realms in the future, so that's pretty good. And this bit is not that easy. Oh, actually, I made it. Okay. And tell me if you like the MLG that I put in my videos. I think it makes it really funny. So, guys, anyone for Oculus Rift in Minecraft Pocket Edition? Because here, there's Tommaso Cecchi talking about it. And they're using it right now, and they're going to put it in 0.15.0, he's saying in this tweet right here. So I'm really not gonna use it, but okay. Like the first survival episode, I did so much that it was just like an overload and it took forever to upload. It took about an hour and a half. That isn't that much compared to what other YouTubers do, but that's one of the longest. And I think I can actually do over 10 minutes. Okay guys, so here we see MCP News is talking about that commands, resource packs and plugins are going to be in 0.15.0. It was just a glitch because it worked fine when I uploaded an 18 minute video and then like deleted it when it was like 3/4 of the way because I couldn't be bothered and my iPad is very dead. So looks like there is actually 20 long videos now, so yay. And if it doesn't work, then I just split it into two, and it'll be all good. And I hate fucking get on fire here, it's so annoying. Especially when there's lag, it takes 4. Okay guys, here MCP News is talking about an import and export button in game for Minecraft Pocket Edition, and there's an invite player button too. And I've been recently checking a lot, like which music is copyright or not, so I can like put into this video some music in the background, as you can probably hear. You can probably
Okay guys, something really good from Jason Major is like for you guys to turn off animators water because it made your game lag. That's been fixed and it's coming to a future release.
Justin Bieber, I think. How long has it been? 5 minutes. Okay, actually, what am I checking? There's no point. I could just cut off the end. Yes, I have done the parkour, and I just made it like 10 minutes ago. This other guy raced me, he won, he got there in like less than 15 seconds, and you have to go all this way, just like to make it, or risk it for the biscuit. Wait, how did that just happen? That doesn't make any sense. I just light on fire for no actual reason. See what I'm talking about? It just stuffs me up every time. I had sitting here and just waiting for it to. And once again, in the comments, if you want me to do some other game, then just put it in the description below, and I will be pretty sure that I will do it, even if it's a paid one. And it isn't if it's not really new. Like if it came out like a few days ago, I'm not gonna do it for about a month. I'm not gonna say what. Like the first bit, like this and go all the way.
What do you mean?
what? As soon as I come here, that happens. Every time. Wait. Did I just go the wrong way? Nope. No! No! 7 minutes. Okay. So, but, I'll just go over here. Okay guys, this was it. This is the video today. And see you guys. Bye. Oh wait, what? Why do I take a picture?